So we did the solar fire. Now we have some pool chlorine and pretty much explanatory brake fluid. So we're gonna mix these two and see what happens. Her disc makes a fire, so we're gonna do this one for the chemical fire. All right, next.
Yep.
I don't know how long this is gonna take, and I know it's a pretty violent reaction. And don't suggest anybody just do this. We're getting some bubbles already. Holy crap. And there you go. Chemical fire. And that was actually very quick.